Frazier says the jury only heard what the prosecutors had to say. He asked his attorney to put his witnesses on the stand. His attorney didn't like that idea, but he asked Daryl's family what they wanted to do. They advised the attorney to listen to Daryl's request. Everyone came back in the court, and the judge asked the first witness. Daryl says he was shocked. No witnesses were able to testify on his behalf. He was sentenced to life in prison without parole. Frazier has fought his convictions since and also poured his energy into becoming a better mayor. In 2009, he took a nonprofit class from federal prison and started the Joe Johnson Foundation in Chattanooga after his late stepfather. This nonprofit trained other Polish kids how to play tennis. Frazier was held in six different federal prisons. He never lost faith. His story finally made it to President Trump's desk after his mother started an online petition. And on January 19, 2021, Gerald Frazier was pregnant from Messi. His mother and brother picked him up from the prison in Kentucky several hours after learning he was free. This is a long time coming for his family, but the prison? Sad to see him go.
So, my mother, he had four guys that fell in prison like me. The prison was all going to be worse.
I saw it.